The Civil War was not about slavery, okay? First of all, you have to understand that it is a fight about state rights, primarily, and protecting our heritage, and or Western heritage, of course. And you need to understand that Gettysburg...